in a corporate context, we are talking about, in our instance, for example, we are talking about working in teams. So a star performer is of no value to us if he or she cannot be part of a team. What we are looking to build are star teams, not star individuals. A star individual can be a good specialist. He can, for example, be a scientist or a researcher. If he cannot be or she cannot be a part of a team that is a winning team, there is very little advantage in having such a person in the organization. So what we are in fact talking about is, we are talking about plugging into the minds and hearts of not a few people, but many people. We are talking about bringing around an alignment. How do you align people? How do you align 100,000 people all to go towards a certain goal, to achieve a certain mission, to be compelled by a certain vision?